Ashley Brejet, and we are recording live from Oakland, California here at RTV. Ashley, now tell the people, what's happening today?
Well, everyone, it's First Saturday. Oh, yes, we're back. First Saturday for the month of March. This is going to be amazing. This is our sixth one. Performances. I mean, we have so much going on, and it's just amazing in the Bay Area. Not too many people know about this, but you know what? More people are knowing about this.
Right.
So, every month.
Don't miss out.
No, you gotta be here. If you haven't missed it, then, you know, come next month, because it's gonna be amazing. So just First Saturday, performances, interviews, great people. It's just wonderful.
And we'll be here. So, like, you wanna see us, then come here.
You heard it there. RTV, don't you go anywhere. Don't you touch that dial. We'll be back.
I'm Ashley Brejet.
And you are watching RTV. Standing with us is First Saturday artist, Peasy.
How y'all doing?
I'm so glad you could be here.
Thank you. I'm glad to be here.
Absolutely.
It's another time I'll be here, so, you know. What, amongst my queens, you dig? So, you know, appreciate the queens, y'all.
Absolutely. Okay, so we're going to get right to it. Mm-hmm. So how did your music inspire the youth?
Man, pretty much just uplifting real issues that's going on in our community. But yeah, at the same time, like I said before, you gotta lift up the queens, y'all. You gotta lift up the queens. Stop bringing them down. Stop it. You know, and just talk about, like I said, real events that go on in our community, so that way they know there's someone out there that goes through the same, you know, struggles that they go through.
Right.
So that way they're not alone.
Right. Makes sense. Okay. So where do you see yourself musically in like 5 years?
Oh man, 5 years, man, I plan on being on a Kendrick Lamar level. I'm coming for it. Coming for the crown. King Kendrick, you ain't gonna be no king no more. No, I'm playing. I like you, dog. I like you.
Now, Ashley talked about inspiring the youth. Who are your musical inspirations?
Ooh, like I said, Kendrick Lamar for one. My cousin Snoop, too. Ooh, that third one, though. I have to say J. Cole. I just gotta say J. Cole all day.
That's a good choice, for sure.
Now, how do you believe you have grown as an artist?
I've grown a lot, because, I mean, I knew I had the talent. It was the fact of knowing the business of it. So, a lot of people that come into this game, they figure, oh, I just got talent. Yes, a lot of people got talent, but do you have the business mind to, like, really excel in this game? Because it's like 90% business and 10% talent. So, you have to be able to move and maneuver the way you have to, you know, get to that next level. Because, like I said, if you don't have the business mind, I mean, you're probably not going to survive in this game, to be honest with you, so.
That's so true. Speaking truth right now, you guys.
For real.
Mm-hmm. Well, thank you so much for stopping by and doing this interview with us. We can't wait to see you perform.
I'm excited. I love your music.
Oh, thank you.
Yes. So don't go anywhere. We have more interviews, more performances. Leandra Galloway, Ashley Brejet.
Don't go anywhere.
I'm black every day, so I'm doing business.
Hey, I hear it now.
Somebody feel me. Shout out to all my black folks in here. Okay. My white people. Okay. My Mexican people. Okay. And my Malaysian people. Everybody.
All right.
Just everybody. Hey, yo, DJ, spin that door in my door. This time for the ladies.
Oh.
Because you know, I like to party all the time. I like to kick back when I get one. I'm gonna keep it real, John. Got this thing, y'all, put that thing they do. Keep this real love, I'm sure they come through. Lay them on, we about to be so far gone. Taking a trip to cloud 9 to ease our mind. Just straight kicking it, watching Netflix, up and up. Go ahead, baby, take another hit. This moment is worth it, like a cold dead. Capture that, argue, many cases, that's the lack. And I'm loving your tabs, get on your back. It's the weekend, forget my party, work, kick it back. Just to relax, lay your head on my lap. Can't get better than that. Connecting all many levels, it's incredible. Got the night off for you to be in my schedule. Cause you're a cool individual that I wanna get the more than physical. and pin that on that mental. To me, that's vital. Others, that's fatal. Why you think they stay single? Hey, ladies, make some noise. Okay, I feel like I'm at an R&B concert. I feel like I'm R. Kelly. I play too much, for real. Now this next song is dedicated to a girl that wasted my time. I was trying to get with her too, but she wasted my time. I'm sorry. So I made a song for her. Like, it was just a waste of time. Since you can't be mine, I wish I could rewind the time. It was just a waste of time. Since you can't be mine, I wish I could rewind the time. Wasted my time, making you mine. Wasted time. Wasted time, it was just a waste of my time. Yeah. You and I were cool, now I'm feeling like a fool. Falling for you, this ain't new, going the rule like the flu. Time was wasting and racing, now it blew. Won't hit it back, but she hate that. Facing it back, that real rap, just because I rap. She assumes I'm a Mac, that's a leap. Her mind is playing and trickery. Yeah, I did the memory, yes, I wanna make this serious for us. But I guess it was just a bluff, and a that's less, since there's no trust. Between you and I, why, baby? I'm nothing like the last guy. I don't lie, we'll make you cry. I'll make it feel shot. But I see it was a waste of time to make you mine. And that's fine, it's a deadline. Like a lifeline, same boot. I put up with just letting it slip real quick. Same mama jumbo, ain't that a trick? Here we go again with shenanigans. Trying to make it real, but it's fake like a mannequin. Damn. I don't understand, but at least I did what I can. It's not official. Your dismissal, since our time wasn't beneficial, that really hit me hard like a missile. Game over, blow the whistle. It was a waste of time, since you can't be mine, I wish I could rewind the time. It was just a waste of time, since you can't be mine, I wish I could rewind the time. Waste of time, making you mine, it was just a waste of time, and that's fine. Wasted time, it was just a waste of my time. Cause yeah, some of you girls be kinda wasting other time. Y'all be playing, sometimes, but you know, wait, don't go into that yet, not yet. But you know, kept that joint. So, I also do poetry on the side. Yeah, I do poetry on the side, I do this real thing, I do it. I'm a real artist, so. This piece that I'm about to spit to y'all is real personal about my life. It was like a real dark part of my life. So, you know, everybody got their own story, but I'm gonna just have y'all included into the performance. So if y'all wanna be included to the performance, say, yeah.
Yeah.
No, say, yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. I had to do it one time. But I'm gonna ask y'all a question. When life gives you lemons, you make what? Okay, so when I ask that question, I'm gonna need y'all to say lemonade. So we're gonna practice it like this. When life gives you lemons, you make
lemonade.
I wasn't feeling that. When life gives you lemons, you make
lemonade.
I'm caught in this lemon haze and days about the better days. Every dog has his day. I don't let the struggle faze me. I say again. When life gives you lemons, you make
lemonade.
Caught in this lemon haze and days about the better days. Every dog has his day. I don't let the struggle faze me because it made me. You see? At 13, I had this dream of being seen on the big screen and had the people scream my name. I wanted the fame, but things changed so fast. Pops gone, locked up, he's black. 8 years passed, he told me to forgive his past so my anger won't last. Moving forward, it was a task, but I really don't care. My father wasn't there. I grew up without him being here, but kicking knowledge in my ear. I don't want to hear to make it clear. His incarceration, isolation, puts him in a situation he's now facing. Suffered the intense consequence, alienated is the worst sentence, and I don't need him in the present with his presence. So, when life gives you lemons, you make
lemonade.
Caught in this lemon haze, in days about the better days, every dog has his day. I don't let the struggle faze me. When life gives you lemons, you make
lemonade.
Caught in this lemon haze, in days about the better days, every dog has his day. I don't let the struggle faze me because it made me. You see, I know this is harsh, but I'm showcasing my art in the dark part of my life. Cut off the lights, living in a dark room or sleeping in the tomb, sheltered from the bull like a child in the womb. Am I now be consumed by my doom? And I don't give a, but I want to self-destruct. My only luck was a woman busting the nut through my lust to release stress through sex. Was it outlet or was this all just a test? So what life gives you limits, you make. I'm caught in this lemon haze and days about the better days. Any dog has his day. I don't let the struggle faze me. When life gives you lemons, you make
lemonade.
Caught in this lemon haze and days about the better days. Every dog has his day. I don't let the struggle faze me because it made me. Y'all feeling that?
Yeah.
Thank you. But now, this next joint. If you a real hip hop fan, I mean a real hip hop fan, I'm talking about Run DMC, DMX, you did Tribe Called Quest. You know, who else? Rakim. I'm messing with him. He from Sac, so he cool. But yeah, this next joint is a hip hop track, and I'm tired of these whack artists. Like, bro, they don't have no talent, so I had to make a song for them. Dedicated to all the whack rappers. Hey, DJ, spin that joint.
Yo.
Hey.
Got that East Coast feel to it, though.
Clap your hands up. Hey. People now make the Marana, the new iconic, y'all must be psychotic. I'm trying to move the world, plenty tonic, well spoken, but drop this sneaky bonnet, cylinder ass mic. Need a beat with the funnest instead of grinding. You damn idiotic. That love brought you top and stop it. Now we're dead, drop this fake profit. That's nonsense. The comma doesn't have sense. That makes sense. I must be psychic, cause I got spotted sense. It's about to get intense, burning down bridges faster than instant for instant. Social media ruin friendships. Instant that he say, she say, whoop, I meant it. Yeah, we're here to bring that new fire and set the bar higher and pull all-nighters to kill the lighters, cause I'm tired. Yeah, I'm tired of these whack niggas. Yeah, I'm tired of these whack niggas. Yeah, I'm tired of these whack niggas. It's time for real microphone killer. Yeah, so shout out to all the whack rappers for making that song.
We made it. I know y'all know this.
This is a young girl exclusive.
Shout out to my mama and my father for all the old school music. I'm about to get my groove on now. And the song is inspired by this girl named Roxanne. She already had a band, but I wanted to be her band. All I asked her for was one chance, and she was playing. They get to groove on. Check me out. Roxanne, I want to be your man, your best bro from day one to the end, the one you can be with. This is my commitment, I gotta admit, she's so winning, human kicking with. So down to earth, the Lord has blessed you from birth. Looking so good, making pretty women look hurt, it's just the first. Can I make this shoot when I work? This letter to you in this verse to make me my Miss Universe. Can we make it happen? I'm not running. This isn't nagging. I'm just trying to cause a tear. We got you in this attraction. Let's get it cracking. I want to be your Superman. Girl, just take my hand and fly to a whole different man. You're my kid at heart. I take you to the Disney land. You're my Wendy. And I'm the Peter Pan. Let's kick it in Neverland. Woo! Some noise, y'all. Oh, y'all suck. There's too many of y'all in here. But it's cool. I want to be your man. Oh, yes. I'm playing too much. But you, obviously, y'all see I got character, so if I'm going to give y'all a show, I'm going to give y'all a show. But I got another old school joint y'all going to recognize. DJ, play the door.
Oh, my God.
And I represent a collective called New Age Souls, as you can see why, because we
soul. Hey. Hey, check me out, check me out, check me out. It's the summer madness. Beans and booties are the fattest. Cali women are the baddest, did not imagine. Girls looking fly like a summer fashion pageant. Drip the one way, why the homies kicking back, drinking Kool-Aid. Cues in my cup, I'm sipping down lemonade. Poolside chilling as the day fades. This the new age, hip-hop craze. Jamming through the speakers one day, is it surfing on these sound waves? Also, we need barbecue, party all night. Up, that's two. In the morning, then do it again. It never get boring. Hey, when I say summer, y'all say madness. Summer, 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 summer. Hey, hey. When I say twins, y'all say social twins. Twin, twin, twin. That's all I got. That's it. That's all I got.
Never trust Roxanne. Never trust Roxanne. I mean, I always hear Roxanne, Roxanne, and then your song, and then, yeah. I mean, and Lemonade. I always like Lemonade. You know, shout Lemonade's out. Good, man. I like those shout outs. And those samples, like Lemonade, man. What? Hey, yeah, shout out to Beyonce, hey, though,
but
man.
Beyonce, she don't got the real Lemonade, though. Oh.
Wait. Hold on, wait. Before y'all get that, wait a minute. Wait, before y'all try to lick your brother, I like Beyonce.
Hey,
but those samples was dope though.
So this song is on my EP, which will be available. If you follow me on Instagram, you guys will get more information about that. Yeah. I ain't never been patient, and it's my song. I'm getting a little better, and I'm getting more cheddar, and I'm ready for the problems, like yeah, it's on. I'm followed by trouble, so however y'all want it, I ain't never ever gave up on my throne. I'm blessed with a lifestyle, and no, you can't ask how, just how I did it, just know it's on, yeah. I feel like a girl in the hood that's been there too long. I feel like the girl in the hood that's been there too long. So however do you want it? However do you need it?
That's been there too long. I
this focus, keep this focus. So many, back to the basics is just how it should be. Can't see you coming for me. Back to the basics, it's just how it should be. Gotta keep this focus on me. Back to the basics, it's just how it should be.
However you want it, however good you want it, however do you need it, however do you need it,
however do you see it,
however do you see it.
Yes, that gets my money. Never forget who I am. can bust some money. All evil ain't over money. But for that love that consumed the weed, mine and honey. Oh! You've been sleep, I've been moving. I be restless, that's my movement. Chase the moon while you're snoozing. The sun, cause I'm me. You've been asleep, I've been moving. That's my life, but that time moving. Chase the sun while you snooping. Cause the sun doesn't die. You've been sleep, I've been moving. I be restless, that's my movement. Catch the moon while you're snoozing. Pop the sun, cause I make. Ha, 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 ha. Oh.
Make all this day possible. This is the CEO of RTV. Y'all
CEO. Get
CEO of RTV. Y'all give it up for Leonard Stevens.
Go.
Well, thank you, thank you. I'm really excited that, you know, First Saturday is taking off. I mean, I think this is like our sixth one.
Wow.
So every first Saturday we get groups, we get new people that are coming out and seeing what we have at our TV. It's definitely experiencing, you know, I just want to give Twin Socials a hand right now. Without Twin Socials, all of this would not be possible. So one of the things that we're trying to do, the R. Kelly, Armani, he was trying to tell everybody about this platform that we have. And this platform, as you've probably seen on the screen behind you, has been airing our previous First Saturdays. And this one will air too. The producer, everybody give Keith Curry a hand. He's doing an excellent job producing First Saturday, right? No relations to Steph, but he's just as deadly. So it's a good thing, right, to have him on board. So one of the things that Twin Socials is doing right now also is that you guys need to sign up with them because they're an excellent management group and we have a recording studio. So the artists that are coming through, you need to go through Twin Socials so that they can manage you and be a part of our recording because we have an excellent recording studio. It's been a couple of months coming and we talked about putting it together. It's finally coming together. The jazz pianist, classical pianist, Ricardo Scales is my partner in that, along with Jeffrey Watson, and we're able to produce. I mean, he's been nominated for 2 Grammys. He's going to teach you that are out here performing how to take your recordings to another level. I mean, we just don't want to give you the television platform. That's great, right? Yeah. We want to give you a place where you can come and put in work. So that you can come and actually be able to record, lay down, be mixed and mastered, and be able to take you and put you in Walmart, put you in Spotify, put you on Target, put you on all distributions level, Netflix, whatever it is, because we're a non-stop shop. We're an all total stop. You can get everything you need done here. You can go and record in our studio. Then you can go across the hall and have a video made. So not only that, you can put your video on YouTube. You can have your recording mixed and mastered. We'll be able to give you duplication in terms of being able to provide you how many copies of your disc that you want, and we'll put it in stores for you so they can get out there, so that you can actually make money, and then we want, the goal is to get you on Billboard's top 10, right? So we can do that because we have access to the people. We have a recording label with Sony. So we can actually get you and put you in front of a larger mass than what you're doing right here. So the objective is for you to be able to have a cool underground spot like this that every first Saturday you can come out and you can perform and you can be discovered. And then not only be discovered, we can take you to the next level. So I appreciate all the artists that are coming out today that want to perform for us on First Saturdays. You know, our TV is so thankful. You can watch us on Comcast Channel 78. If you don't live in the Bay Area, you can stream us worldwide anywhere. And we've got people that are watching us all over the world right now. Portugal, Spain, Brazil, Tokyo. We're looking at the analytics and seeing people are watching us, and that means people are watching you. So you should be really thankful that you have this platform, but we want to help you get to another level here at Our TV. Our TV is your TV, and your TV is right here, 7801 Edgewater Drive, Oakland, California. Right by the airport, BART is right there, the freeway's right there. The bus stop even let you off right in front of Our TV.
The bus stop.
You don't have no excuse for not being able to come out and enjoy First Saturdays. So you get in touch with any of the three girls that are doing this, you know, they will put you in contact and we'll show you how to make things work for you. So thank you guys for coming out. I hope you enjoy the facilities. This is just the recording side. A lot of you don't even know that on the other side of that door, we have a full video studio, green screen with different sets. We can do a video for you, and there's two other studios on that side as well. So enjoy Our TV, and thank you guys for coming out today.
Thank you, thank you. Give that for Big Lynn. Big Lynn. That's pop right there. No, all right.
I love the way you do it, the way you do it. Hey, hey, Let's go.
Yeah.
Yo, just to tip my line, told me.
And she be on my what?
When I pull up.
If she ain't talking money, I can't.
Pull up.
And we be blowing cookies when I
come on
sit.
Pull up.
I might be drunk, but out in the club. She looked at me with a sneaky little stare like I know what's up. My whole team back, gotta keep it in mind. Since I'm writing in my death note tonight, soon as me and my niece stepped in, lifted my watch, it was time to clock in. VIP, like we on the place. We really pop bottles, let me demonstrate. Said I took some Patron shots to the face, and that's when I remember that pretty face. That movie got me in jail and I can't leave. So I switched it up and put the wrong time. I'ma beat it up, no telling me to stop. She's gonna shoot me like a vibrator. Then you wanna put it in her mouth, like an hour later. I got my brothers with me, so I gotta control it. Getting out of hand, the way she working it got me. About to take her to my room so she can work that body. That's how I make it. We'll work that body. We'll work that body. I gotta take her to my room so she can work that body. But don't hurt no girl, yo.
About to take her to my room so she can work that body.
Hey, 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 hey. Hey, so she gon' drop it down low. Hey, and I'ma put her on top. Hey, so she gon' drop it down low.
Up on the dance floor, and I'm gonna grab her waist and let her know that I'm
gonna put her on top.
But can't everybody say that Raphael Andrews, that guy's been on the radio. He's been on the radio before. Not too many people can say that. It's honestly a blessing. But again, that doesn't make me rich nor famous. I'm trying to be somebody and get somewhere. We ain't there yet. Gotta keep on working.
So tell us where we can find your music at. If it's not on the radio, where can we find it?
Find the music in the trash can.
I heard that. But Spotify, I'm not cool enough to be on Pandora, but Spotify, Google Play Music, YouTube, Tidal, take your pick. Amazon Music, whatever you want, it's on there. And then all the old records is on at Zach Wilson Sings with a Z at the end. That's all the old music, the new record. That's all the stuff you get for free. I'm gonna give a brother a couple spins, get on your subscription little apps, and then spin it.
All right, man, one time for Death Mob in the building.
Hey everyone, I'm Ashley Berger.
And I'm Leandra Galloway.
And we're back with another artist, Belen John. Thank you for being here.
Thanks a lot.
Yes, okay. So, how did you get started in the music industry?
I guess it's kind of a three-part answer to that question. Both of my parents are musicians. And so, my mom, she's a piano, violin, viola, and voice artist. And my dad plays a trumpet and guitar. And so at an early age, they had me playing just instruments. But as far as me, it was really when I was about 16, I started writing poetry and raps. But still just doing underground stuff, not really releasing anything, just doing it personally. And then November 20th, 2015, I released my first album, The Popular Loner.
Okay.
So,
awesome. So what would you like to see change in the music industry?
That's a big question. The music industry has changed so much, even in the last 10 years, even in the last 3 years, right? So I wouldn't really change too much because it's already changing. But if I was to point out one thing, kind of how the music industry used to be, is an A&R would scout talent and they would develop the talent. And then they would put them on, essentially break them, like a development process.
Right.
It seems now there are talented artists, but they already want you to be doing numbers, and there's no real development process. They want you to already be popping before they even like take you on or something. But that's more of the label side and stuff. But the independent side is great. A lot of people, they have their own avenues, and you know, people can put out music and stream as long as they know what they're doing.
Awesome.
Now, what are the keys, what are the essentials to making a great, phenomenal song?
I can't speak for everybody else because I think art's in the eye of the beholder, right?
Right.
But for myself, creativity first. Then after that would probably be feel, and you can't really measure feel. It's really just if I was to hear something, do you feel anything or do you not?
Right.
And so if you don't feel anything, like, well, don't do that. You know, feel, you have to take away something. And for me personally, I really admire lyrics, so lyrically and musically focused. That's in my take what would make a great song.
Well, now, before you get out of here, tell me, what artist would you want to switch places with just for a day, just to get their perspective?
So many great artists.
You could just pick one.
Pick one, Stevie Wonder.
Okay.
Stevie Wonder, he was a prodigy, a musical prodigy from a young age. He plays everything. And obviously you can't see, and just watching how he comes up with melodies and hooks that just happen in his brain, and he just hums them into where he comes up with that. Obviously he's a genius. I would really like to get in his head for one day, for sure.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank
awesome.
You for stopping by and doing this interview.
Yeah, no problem.
One talented brother. Absolutely. Yeah. You are watching RTV, and we will be back.
Don't touch that dial.
Can we just give it up one more time for Twin Social RT providing this platform for everybody, for artists and artist lovers to just come here, link up, just have a good night. Right?
Yeah.
So I guess I'm the last artist of the night. So if I have just one request, is for everybody to just come closer. My name is John Hopkins. I go by the artist name of Leg John. The Bay Area. Released an album in November 28, 2015 titled The Popular Loner. It was a story about me and a story about identity and the restoration of identity. Mm-hmm. And so I'm going to be performing a few tracks off of that. Before we get into the music, I'm going to do the intro of the album, just a cappella, spoken word.
Yeah.
See, it's a bittersweet confliction when I'm writing at nighttime. For it is deep in the deep end, and I'm prying my lifeline. I mean, right in my optic eyes reflects a silence, for quite often I lie in depth of silence. Immensely playing possum, I'm not just dying. I'm betraying I'm alive, but no, I'm lying. Through lines and synonyms, the synonym is constant. Consonants are frivolous with no syllable conscious. To be honest, my grin is grim within a gremlin psyche. It's the heart of singing dismal hymns with whimsical sobriety. Even I once went to miles to pry at thy lips. while mild mist missed your eyes, I'm smiling. Dialed in on my heart tone with everything that I own. I've never seen a better scene, but what it brings. Cyclone, swamp thrown in a twister. My chest zone is a blister. I try to mourn and the crystals fell to the floor and the splinters take all of water to miss you. I'm ripped. There's no more left. And then she wants to get close to the ghost of my former self. See, what is no more? Help. My affection is deflected. Sessions turn to season. Should I heed this as a lesson? I mean, why do I feel less than my reflection in the mirror? I will give up my last breath for the direction to be clearer. And what I feel is close to nil, I chose it still for you. The only ounce I've ever found gown within the truth. And you wonder why my grasp is gone. I laugh and give a smirk. But beneath this mask, this raspy tone is vast within the hurt. So I'm searching for answers. Are these personal stanzas? From my birth, I've been damaged. God, please fill up this man, because what they see is not me. And what I see is not him. So call this a confession. I am bludgeoning. I'm stopping the facade that I'm all there with a rock hard behavior. Because I'm not. I need you. I need a rock and a savior. Woo!
Is Mike's cool? Like, check. We good? All right, so. We're going to go into the first check, yeah.
Behind a smile while looking at my friend. Forgiven, not forgotten. My
hearts full of rocks, and you can call up my collar as I live or never be caught. Spinning stats like bopping, storming, flicking corners, Aurora will make it halo. I'm black and I got ice that you can't see, but it's not there. What I'm flushing out my bucket, spinning donuts out in public. No F's allowed, I'm above it. OG, come us to my budget. Wasn't he that poet flowing deep while he's back and he's flooding the streets? It's whatever.
When did you fall in love with doing this kind of music?
Well, I guess
Special shout out to my parents who laid a musical foundation for me. My dad played trumpet and guitar. My mom played piano, violin, viola, and she sang.
That's impressive.
Yeah, she did everything. But I really started writing poetry and rhymes at like 16. So that's really what kind of kickstarted me with lyrics and all that stuff.
Your stuff is deep. I love it.
Very deep. I told you we got a deep breath in the building. Hey, give it up for Fled John. One more time. One more time. First Saturday.
This is how we get down at First Saturday. Y'all got to keep telling people about what we're doing here, telling people the platform, bringing their music and their talent here, because this is what we do. Gospel, rap, R&B, rock and roll, whatever you got, come and show your talent here at RTV.
Every first Saturday, you guys. Make sure you come out. Follow Twin Social. They'll tell you more details about the up-and-coming events. Again, music, fashion, everything. All here to create.
First
so,
Saturday.
Again, first Saturday, come out.
RTV.
Again, thank you for tonight. You guys were great. Give it up for everybody here in the building tonight. You guys were really great.
Over to the ladies that put this event together every first Saturday. So we're gonna call them to the stage. Twin Social coming to the
stage.
I know y'all wanna know how they got this started, so we're gonna let these ladies talk.
Y'all missing one. Okay. Oh, there you go.
Okay, you guys. Did you guys enjoy your night tonight?
Yeah.
It was awesome. It was amazing. Despite the rain, we still turned up. But we just started this thing just thinking that it would be a cool idea to get young people together, entrepreneurs like yourselves, and just display our expressions of talent and anything. Like, we do everything here. Like, we have rappers, singers, we do fashion shows. Anything that you like to display or that you have a passion for, we are here to put you on.
Okay? Yeah.
RTV.
Go ahead. I just want to thank everybody for coming out. I know it was raining tonight, but we really appreciate you all, and we just want to keep continuing this movement. Just keep spreading the word. Just hashtag Twins Social. T-W-I-N-S Social. Okay? Thank you guys so much.
And if you didn't know, Twin Social stands for The Way Innovators Network Successfully. So it is a Saturday night, pretty much what, you know, we always say this, there's so much going on in the world. We just wanted to create a platform. We know that the majority of people in the Bay Area have creative souls. We want to keep this as positive and wholesome as we can. So, you know, spread the word. Obviously, you see, you know, different artists here. But we want to keep people out from... We want to keep people out from, you know what I'm saying, just the normal things that we see. We want to be different. I know you guys are here. Some people could be at the club on a Saturday night, but I love this vibe. So we want to keep, you know, doing this every first Saturday. And thank you guys for who came out. Thank you to the future artists, to the open mic artists. But like we said, follow our page if you haven't already, at Twin Social, or hashtag us if you take pictures. And if you want to be on our next event, obviously it's April 1st. The first Saturday of April, but email us so we could just get in contact with you, okay? So thank you guys.
Thank you.
And a shout out to our host, weren't they awesome?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
And thank you to Mr. Stevens, who allowed us to, you know, get this together. Like we said, this is just 6 months in. Honestly, if it wasn't for God to allow this to happen, we really did not know that it was gonna continue, to be honest. But when God says to move, you move, and you continue doing what you're called to do. So we just want you guys, you know, whatever it is that you want to, you know, do in life, we just want to inspire you to go for it, right?
That's right. Okay. So you heard it first. The next first Saturday is April 1st. I know that's April Fool's, but we ain't fooling y'all, all right?
I don't think it's April 1st.
It is April 1st. Okay. All right, so see, you trying to trick us already. It ain't April 1st. But again, thank you for coming out tonight. You got anything else to say to them?
Drive carefully, come back, tell many people so we can keep growing. Because if it looks like this at 6 months, who knows what it's going to look like in a year.
That's good. All right, all right. DJ Tyco, take us out.
Saturday.